Okay, hi guys. We're about to build one of the coolest, smallest things in the 21st century. We're going to turn this empty van here that we're sitting in, and we're going to put all the bits over there in here in the next couple of hours, and we're going to make the first ever Va Partment. That is Va Partment, van apartment, Va Partment. And it is the outlaw. And the reason it's the outlaw is because she's an outlaw and I'm an outlaw. She's running from immigration and I'm running from parking meter people who give me tickets. And so we're basically going to become outlaws together once our apartment is built. Now we're going to do it with almost no tools. We've got a battery drill. And this is Clementine. Clementine.
Hi.
That's Clementine. She's in charge of the battery drill.
Yeah.
I got a screwdriver and a pair of pliers. And we're going to build this pretty amazing little house. And what it's going to have, it's going to have a kitchenette. It's going to have a living room. It's going to have a bedroom. It's going to have a shower. It's going to have a toilet. It's the ultimate apartment. And you can go anywhere. And it is perfect for outlaws in New Zealand. Because when you live in a van in New Zealand, effectively you're an outlaw. Because they take everything away from you. Even skateboarders get a better deal than van lifers. Skateboarders get a skateboard park. We get nothing. Anyway, I'm rambling. Clementine is in charge of the... She's ready.
So...
Anyway, Clem and I are going to build this van in a few hours, and we'll show you the result. Then we're outlaws together. Anything you want to say?
Just follow hers, and in a few hours, get ready. We bring you with us for a nice road trip. Here we go.
All right. So this is another
cherry on the top of the cake.
And because this is super small and super cool, and I'm going to do a little bit of a product placement, I've just built this here, which is super, super cool and super, super small. But it does this. This is the sax miniature. Anyway, a lot more on that at the Sax Minica channel.
A bit more now, Eric, and go for it.
I'll try and play some blues. Some vlig toe blues. Much rather build a band. Okay, LA.
Here we go.
We are using very limited tools.
So
that's our toolbox. There's our kit set bits. And what we've just done is Clem's just put all the bits together. So what happens is you get this kit set and you screw all the bits together. You get a workbench with it. That's pretty cool. Makes it very easy. So you screw all the bits together and then just follow this assembly procedure. And two people should be able to do this in 3 or 4 hours, I think. Anyway, LA.
See you in a few hours. I'm good.
That's exactly what you gotta do.
You good?
Yep. Oh, other way. Press that button.
One more? Here.
Yeah, press the button. That's
okay.
It. All right.
Oh no, look at that. Okay, here we go.
It's okay. Just going, yeah, that was looking.
Okay, right, so this is the first piece. You can walk right in through them. You walk forward. There's the piece.
Second piece.
We have to talk in French occasionally because she doesn't speak very good English.
Not true.
There's in this. Okay. I'm gonna turn around. You need your drill.
Looks good.
Okay, you need your drill?
It's a bit dirty. Look, you don't care to clean the legs.
Oh, I'll stop it and do that.
Yeah, because you're going to...
Okay. And you want to split screws? So this is her first major test. Can she screw it straight? There's two holes, been pre-drilled, countersunk.
Here we go.
You ready?
I don't know. Let's try and see.
You see the hole? Sometimes it's easy to put on your... Hey, look, this is a trick. When you're using the square heads, it's easier to put it on like that. She's pro. Absolute pro.
Ready.
No! Oh, sorry. Just like to keep her on the edge a bit.
It works.
Okay, I'm just going to show you a tip on that drill bit thing, because...
Okay. You still want me to keep going?
No, stay there, and I'll just show you something. Okay, here's a trick with all these drills. You have two speeds. One's fast, and one's slow. When you're drilling holes, you use fast. When you're screwing stuff in, you use slow. Trick of the day.
There you go.
But you've done it.
Done it. Two more.
No, that's it.
One. That one.
Okay.
No?
Yeah. Okay. That was me playing around. So, as far as your kit sets go, if you do put these kit sets together, you won't have lots of extra holes. So what I've done is I've built this, and then I've made it better. So this is the prototype, so it's got holes and scratches and bits and pieces. So the new kit set has all the modifications. Mm. Anyway, on better. We will keep going.
We keep going.
Okay, so now let's get this piece here. So you might not be able to see from there, but this all just slots in. The floor goes down, and then everything locks into it. And this is a completely freestanding kit set. So you don't need the van to make it. Okay. Right, get your screwdriver. Your drill.
Come. I'm coming.
Okay, so a bit of a trick here is to make sure you're holding it together tight. So while Clem screws, I'm going to push. And the other trick is when you're doing anything like this, get comfortable. Don't stretch. Don't stretch. Like if you stretch, you always slip.
Wow, really? Aha! Awesome.
There you go. That is your shrine. Your little girly shrine. Even that little door. Okay. Right. So that's good. That's still recalling.
You see?
Yeah.
seat where we're gonna have our tea. Oh my dear, someone.
Okay, so what I've done here is I've actually got all the wiring loom and all the plumbing already pre-wired. Just makes it so much easier. It's very simple. It all comes in the instructions. Trust me, she knows what she's doing. Okay, so we're now going to build the kitchenette. Do you mind about your ass being in the picture?
No, he looks good.
Well, I don't know. Okay, so like when everything connects up together up the top, what we're going to do is we're going to put these little anchors in. And if we get these anchors in the right place, and they have to line up, then everything lines up. Once the anchors are in, then you get your battery drill and just go zzz, zzz. Simple. Clementine is going to show us how to do it. You better put your, look in the camera and just say, she's still here. Broken nails, but only one.
Only one nail.
Okay, right. The whole trick is, okay, so you might have figured out, but everything's starting to get a bit stronger and all the bits are going in, and we're not worried too much about tightening everything off at the moment. We get everything in and then later on we go around and go and just double check everything.
Okay.
We're all learning. My friend is doing well.
How is going?
I'm going to sign her off on her battery drill module today. Okay, so that's the gussets done. Now we have the longitudinal strengthening to put in. And then everything back here is just locked in solid. Okay, so this here is one of the strengtheners, and this allows the bed, it locks it all up so when the winch runs the bed, it doesn't pull these things together. And this all is getting locked in harder and harder and harder and pushing into the side of the van. Then what we've got is we have this wooden panel here which acts as a stiffener and a curtain thing. And my trick here is put your curtains up before you put this up. Makes it a lot easier. So all the curtain hooks are here and there. I've even put my light on it. So it just makes life a lot easier. Anyway, we'll put it up. Hey, she's going past me just like doing straight screws. She's now going in on the angle. Now we've got to put the spacer. Okay, so this is the, I could say that's the bed guide. And it's the other stiffener. So it guides the bed into place.
Okay.
I've got to figure out how it goes now.
Okay.
So once again, don't stretch. When you stretch, you fall. By the way, like we're breaking, we really are outlaws because we're not wearing any safety gear.
Yep, true.
It's my assistant. She hasn't quite gone into finishing stages of screwing things in, so I'm gonna have to double check everything as I do.
Not checking though.
No, it's all good. So what's happened now? All the stiffeners are in, so we can now go ahead. We're going to drop the rest of the boxes in the front, and they just sit in place, and the floor, and then I'll work on the bed. Okay, so. Now, okay, so Okay, so what actually happens here is this doubles up as a seat. I put my speaker in it. Got a little rubbish thing here. And then this all has to come out at some stage when you service the vehicle. So it's very easy, just lift it out. So easy, no screws, just lift it out, service the vehicle, the seat comes back. And then you end up with a seat like that. Another seat like this.
Another seat like that.
And then if there's two people.
Like that.
And if there's two people, you can do this. And you can have another seat like that.
Ta-da.
So there's basically seats everywhere. This would be commonly referred to as the kitchen. Bathroom's just there, if you're having a hot shower. But yeah, kitchen. So now we're gonna work on bedroom. But really, that's basically the apartment built. Okay, so now this is the back seat done. And like I've got all my hardware, everything on it. And so in theory, just undo the shackle. Hook it on with it. Oh, she's on shackles now. She's on shackles, which means that's drills and shackles in a day. I'm looking like I might get put out of a job soon. Yeah, so we have a seat.
There we go.
That's a seat just for hanging out the back and having a cup of tea, and it's really excellent.
I'll watch the sunset.
She watches sunset. I just put on wetsuits and stuff. And I got a sore back, so this is really nice. And then what we do is we put the last bit in, and this is the seat. Goes in the back, and I'd like to, all this is module, so if you wanted to lift some stuff out, you can, if you've got a big expensive mountain bike or something like that, I don't know. And I've tried to cut little things like this, so when you're running cables, and it's all easy. But that goes in there. Solid. So that's largely the build done. We've just got a couple of little things like wine racks, little nicky-nacky things to put in. But really, that's the build done. So now I'm going to install the bed, and then we're about to come outdoors. Okay, so we're going to try and put the last piece in. And if you can see, I use the this hex hooks on the door handle. All works pretty well. So my assistant is rapidly becoming my boss. He's going to go around. I think he's going to go around to the other side. Okay, so this just has to be lifted into place and hooked over the door handle. Okay, so that's pretty much the build done. I'm just going to get the now we're going to go through and put all the little bits and pieces up. We've got the knickknacks. Little things like that just fit into place. Little wine rack. Just screws up into here at some stage. So I'll do that in a minute. Not yet. That's the bed made. Now we'll finish the furnishings. Okay, Clem's made the bed, but I'm going to show you how to make the bed disappear. You take one of these and press this button, and then the bed should go. Just like that. magic button. Parfait. Now we're just going to quickly furnish it. And we've got a apartment built. Close the back.
Woo!
Oh, no, now you can come out here. Should we do a little bit of a camera thing? Okay.
Hey.
That's how you build an apartment outlaw in, I don't know, 3 or 4 hours.
A few hours.
I think maybe if you're going to do it, it might take a bit longer, and you'd probably be paid to take a bit longer because then you get a better job. But that's pretty much it. We're ready to drive away. The electrics, all the plumbing and the electrics, just as easy. I've got it all worked out, so all you got to do is follow the instructions once you get the kit set. And then if you've really got a problem, you can call Clem.
Call me, I will be here, ready. I suggest you to be two. If you are two, it's much easier.
Two,
and yeah. It's definitely more fun.
Yeah, and like maybe like a, I don't know, it's a cool project. Mm. But it's so easy. And you don't need to do any van prep, you just take the seats out and then the kit set just goes together. It's a big jigsaw puzzle. And yeah, just following the instructions. But it's cool.
So now we are ready to go. Here we go.
Thank you. I'll close the boot, I'll do that. Ready?
One. Here we go. Woo!
Sweet. Clem fixing up her outlaw,
yeah.
Outlaw thing. That's the bed up there. It's got heaps of ventilation and stuff. Little kitchenette. And if we, do you want to lift the kitchenette?
Yeah. Let's have a little cup of tea.
So that's all there. And then maybe go over that one. Got little bits. And I'll show you all this stuff by photos and stuff anyway.
A little wine glass later.
Yeah. So. All right.
Oh, shit.
Ready for the road trip. Here we go.
Yeah, more.
Here we go.
All right. Now, here's the problem.